इफ योर इंग्लिश बोर्ड एग्जाम डिड नॉट गो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर एक्सपेक्टेशंस, अगर आपका इंग्लिश एग्जाम आपकी एक्सपेक्टेशंस के अकॉर्डिंग नहीं अच्छा गया, देन लिसन टू दिस वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली. दिस एडवाइस नीड्स टू रीच योर ईयर्स. प्लीज ध्यान दीजिए इस पे. एक इंग्लिश में ही फ्रेज है, डोंट क्राई ओवर स्पिल्ड मिल्क. इसका मतलब है कि जो चीज़ हो गई है, जो चीज़ बर्बाद हो गई या हमारी एक्सपेक्टेशन के थ्रू अच्छी नहीं हुई, वी शुडंट स्पेंड एनी मोर टाइम ऑन इट. Talking about wasted opportunities, talking about, you know, the fact that you got a question wrong, the fact that you couldn't do this, it's only hurting you guys, theek hai? Because now everything is out of your control. Now everything is in the hands of the examiner. And let me tell you this, board ki jo copies hoti hain, they are checked in a very weird fashion. So you would be surprised, you know, I've heard of cases jahan log 85 marks ka attempt karke aate hain aur unke 91, 92 number aa jaate hain. So please, apne aap ko please write off mat kijiye, apne aap ke enemy mat baniye, sadao ho ki mat baniye, theek hai? I just want to tell you this one important thing. You still have 4-5 board exams left. Maybe most of you have 4-5 board exams left. तो उनको खराब मत करो, ठीक है? If you perform very well in other board exams, your percentage will average out. For example, if you get 90 in English and you were expecting 100, but you get motivated by not having a good score and you're like, नहीं यार मुझे करना है, and तुम chemistry में 100 ले आते हो, तो तुमने offset कर दी वो चीज़. तो अगर तुम्हारा exam अच्छा नहीं गया है, don't spend your valuable time discussing with your friends or regretting what you've done. It's over, okay? It's over. But I'm assuring you, this is not the end of the world. And it does not define you. It does not guarantee or eliminate anything. So let God do His work. Let the examiner do what they do best. And you let it be. Please relax. Have some food. You know, calm your nervous system down. And start preparing for something else. Because you still have 4-5 opportunities left. आप ही मुझे बताओ, एक अपॉर्चुनिटी को सेमी खराब करके, यू नो, थोड़ा सा खराब करके, व्हाट विल यू डू? विल यू एंड अप मेसिंग अप द रेस्ट 4-5? आई डोंट थिंक सो. दैट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी वाइज.